A thing that some people were saying was that they really like how wars feel, and I can tell you, if you don't change what units do at all, the slower the speed is, the more impactful single units are. A warrior on blitz mode can only last maximum 75 turns, right? A warrior on endless mode lasts 600 turns. That's a lot of time to upgrade the warrior, do more damage with the warrior. Just use the warrior unit. Because it's on endless mode, you know, wars instead of slower, so that they can really feel like they're going into battle. And I can confirm that's my feeling. Whenever I go to battle on normal mode or blitz or fast mode, I'm not actually producing any units. I have my army and they go to battle. Any units I produce don't ever have an impact on the battle, because by the time I produce them, my war support's gone, or the other person's war support's gone, and the battle's over.